So there's a whole bunch of different wearable technologies out there that can help kind of keep you accountable with your workouts and also help you track your progress. Something like your typical smartwatch, whether that be an Apple Watch, I wear a Garmin or a Samsung Galaxy Watch. Oftentimes we'll be able to take heart rate, and depending on the device, we'll give you a whole bunch of data. One that I use is called a WHOOP. It doesn't have a clock face on it, but that actually measures your sleep, it measures your resting heart rate, your heart rate variability, and it measures your activity level. So it's looking at how much strain your body is going under, and then it can kind of calculate basically what level of strain you're ready for the next day based on what your data is saying.
I have the Garmin Venue S. I mostly just use it for my workouts, so that's like running, walking, strength and conditioning. I also play soccer, so I use it for that. And it can just track my workouts, tracks like how many calories I'm burning. It can track my heart rate, my stress levels throughout my entire workout too, which is really neat. Throughout your workout too, it's really nice to see like, you know, these kind of workouts impact these muscles and burns this many calories as opposed to a different workout.